Welcome back, Rockout Reactioners, YouTubers, Metalheads. Of course, good morning, everybody. Good morning. I hope you guys are having a fantastic and great day. Because we are going through this hell of the end of the world right now. And it's just getting crazier. But it's alright, guys. I don't believe in all this bullshit, and I think we're going to be just fine, honestly. I think all you idiots out there that's buying every motherfucking thing in those stores, taking away from all of the old people in the world, everybody that actually needs it, I think it's selfish and bullshit. And I think you people got problems. But anyways, besides that, guys, the rest of you who are normal like me, good morning, and we're about to check out a new video today. We got a brand new video reaction. It's a new band. I've seen these guys all over Facebook, so I wanted to check them out. They're called Until I Wake, and this song is called Self-Medicated. It's brand new, came out yesterday sometime, and I want to dive right into this. Let's see what they're all about. Never heard of the band, never heard of the song, never seen the video, don't know nothing about the band at all. We're jumping right into this, not knowing what we're even getting, so let's do it. Alright. That's a good way to start it out. Let's do it. You got a unique voice. I like it. And I like how the whole band all has gauges. I bet that dude can scream. We need some screaming. Come on. Yes! That's what I was waiting for, dude. That made the song 2 times better. I like this one. Seemed like he was going through some depression, blah, problems, overdosing on pills, but now at the end of the video, it's like things are better. It's awesome. Positive message, dude. Positive message, positive outcome at the end. I like that. So it looked like the song was about, you know, looked like the lead singer was going through depression. He was going through some dark times in his life, and he was overdosing, medicating himself. But at the end of the day, him and his buddies, him and his band, you know, it looks like he comes hugging him and all happy, probably like gave it up, said fuck this shit, I just want to be happy, you know. So it's all about, man, we don't always gotta be medicated or drugged up or fucking drunk or all that shit. You don't need all that shit to fill voids in your life. I mean, yeah, coming from a pothead as myself, but I'm just saying, for pills and all that shit is no joke to fuck with, man. You know, as long as you got your family, you got your friends, you got your children, you got everybody you need in your life, stay close together, and that's all you really need. That's what this world's about. But anyways, guys, the song was really good. I liked it a lot. His voice was unique. I liked their sound. I had to do that breakdown when he started fucking screaming. Holy shit, that shit made it even better. That shit was really good, and I liked it a lot. I digged it a lot. Huge thumbs up from Rock Out Reactions. Until I wait, I'm going to definitely be checking out more of you guys. That was really good, and I enjoyed the video. I enjoyed the song. Drop a comment below, guys. Let me know if you liked it. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Tell me why. Tell me if you liked it. Tell me what you liked about it. And also, subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And if you are, keep tuning in because we always got more shit for you guys. But that's all I got for you guys. Until next time, big thumbs up again until I wake. I'm Paul. This is Rock Out Reactions and Rock Out.